So they are using the same bush to separate out the leaves so that the fire doesn't spread, because it's very difficult for two people to control such a big fire by thrashing. This was right next to where cows are grazing.